Good Sunday afternoon. Meteorologist Joe Struce here with your Sunday afternoon forecast. Watching scattered rain showers working through the area this afternoon. Have the umbrella as you head out. Those then look to clear out as we get to the late afternoon hours. Staying cloudy, though, through the rest of your Sunday. It's just the rain chances decrease substantially by the time we get to your dinner plans. And then we will stay cloudy again into the overnight hours, perhaps just a lingering shower or two across the area. Tomorrow looks much better. 77 degrees and partly cloudy for your Monday. A very pleasant way to start the work week. 88 on Tuesday, partly cloudy there. 87 on Wednesday with a chance of a few isolated showers. Much warmer through midweek with much higher humidities Tuesday, Wednesday. It'll feel much more like the heat of July across the area. And then we keep the 80s through the end of the work week. 86 Thursday, 84 Friday. A passing cold front brings the chance for some showers and thunderstorms on Friday. Cooler temperatures to start next weekend.